Oh, I hear you.
Smoking!
Got the white up there driving.
But yeah, any pack that you plug in, it detects it, so. And then it, you know what else is good about it, Jim? It sets the amps itself for the pack. It sets it what it needs. It puts it at what it needs. That's why they call it a smart charger. Yeah, it adjusts everything for you, everything. And it's conditioning them too.
Okay, nice.
You know? Watch how much more power your car's gonna have too.
Oh, okay.
So this pad, do you think this is puffed to a danger level? Because it's always been that way.
What you think? He can still run it like this? I know it's on the verge, but...
Yeah. That guy's been...
I didn't run him like that before. Just been running it?
No, I didn't run it yet. It's off.
You know what I'm saying? They ran it too low when he's charging.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it used, but like I said... Thank you.
You all right, guy? Track, Harry. Right. This will really sharpen you.
This is a really aggressive crawl for something that tiny.
That's sweet, man. What's in this?
It's a FuraTech brushless system.
Oh, okay.
I think it's the Venom motor and the Lizard Pro ESC. Have to bump that a little bit. Now you gotta be careful once you start getting this high. I'm gonna have to bump it a little bit. Woo!
Hey, you did what you had to do. George is doing things I ain't seen these sizes do.
Oh,
you hear me?
I just got past that. And the crazy part, once again, this ain't even the comp rig. My comp rig is even better than this one. This one's got this big, heavy body on it.
Yeah.
I'm about to try to do this crawl right here.
Okay.
Straight up that on this side.
Hey, Tim, you thirsty?
I got my ice water. Thank you.
Nice.
Not bad for an old top-heavy Jeep. Not bad. Stay right
there. Yeah. Mind your way?
Nope. Since you're recording, I'll just try to do the steepest part. Getting a little sideways.
Did you get to see the last video? Mm-hmm. Did you watch the last video?
The last one, yeah.
That did with your opinion, huh?
Killed the battery. Mm. Gotta do a battery change.
Good run, man. Appreciate I gotta check it. On my pack. I catch you out here. You gonna be out here for a while?
I'll be out here for a couple hours.
Let's see your little army over here.
This was not a commission. I broke the drive shaft inside earlier.
Dang. Mm-hmm. Nice run, bro.
Appreciate it.
Good save. Damn, really?
I like that.
It happens though. Why is the rally car? Oh, that's hilarious. The last two get done with the wheelies and stuff. Car might even be able to do it. It's pretty top heavy at this point, all the way to the top.
This what we just built?
Yep.
Let me see again. Tell me about it. Golly, it's beautiful, bro. First of all.
trying out some different axles, well, cheaper axles than these Trills right here. Doing Entergy. This truck got had what you call AR60 smaller axles on it. So I upgraded the axles. Did a few changes here and there. So just going out here to see how it handles. Make adjustments if necessary.
Let's
Hopefully,
go.
I'm hoping that I don't have to make any adjustments because all good, go. But you know how it is.
Let's go.
Let's see what it do.
So this is the maiden.
Huh?
This is the maiden.
Since it's been changed.
I like that body. Paint job. Like you it. Did that?
Hell no. I ain't got the patience. You get a paint job on me, it's going to be simple and basic. And hopefully look decent. Hopefully.
That was pretty nice. I seen that.
So a guy had bought a truck from that other truck that hadn't been out here.
Yeah.
He had gave me a bunch of bodies. That was already painted with, which is a good. Good.
So what you think you got into this? About $3,000 more?
I hope not. I hope not.
Really? I was thinking like $3,500.
I don't buy, you know, I buy stuff used. If I can get it used with these, because I'm on a couple of groups on Facebook, Solid Axle, Monster Mayhem, and Muster Truck Builder Society, and people selling stuff. If I can catch some deals, I'm with it. Cause I do not like to spend a lot of money.
Right model. Signal was still kicking in. Oh yeah, because what it do first is searching to make sure, you know.
Just driving this with two laps there. Hi.
Did you get it out? It looked like it's moving slowly.
I know.
Hey, hopefully it come out by the time we go or something.
Got like 2 hours left.
Yeah. We'll try something. Was that you? Will? I said it right there. See on top. again. I ain't see him.
Thank you. Uh-oh, my battery's dying. I can tell everybody. Oh, I'm only... That's why. I'm in slow-mo. Lock yourself white. Don't get too close to it.
Good flight, bro.
Which helicopter is it? Who's got it?
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Wait for a nice opening to get past the belly car.
It happens though. That's why it's a rally car. Oh, that's hilarious. The last two get done with a wheelie is just done.
Car might even be able to do it. It's pretty top heavy at this point. All the weight's up top.